Hey everyone, my name is Henry Richardson, and I am the founder of Defined Body and Mind. I'm actually in a hotel room right now in Cincinnati, Ohio, visiting our Oakley studio. I'm making kind of like the rounds this month, saying hello to everyone in the celebration of our 5-year anniversary for Defined Body and Mind. You know, I wanted to say a huge thank you to everyone who supported the pink ride that we had in October. It was a huge success at every single studio, and we were able to raise over $10,000 for all studios combined. I'd like to say a special thanks to all of you, along with the Baylor College of Medicine, Sue and Lester Smith Breast Center, as well as countless numbers of other people that supported with food and the DJ and everything. So thank you all. You know, as part of that huge celebration of October, we're now kind of taking this into the theme of November. And you know, we've always done themes in November of giving back, but this year I wanted to do something that was very, very special to me as a way of giving back. You see, the reason I actually started Define was I wanted to help educate people on how to be their absolute best, you know, feel their best, look their best, because I had this similar experience. You know, I had a lower back injury, so I wanted to make sure that Define represented something that was much more than just about, you know, physical exercise. It was much more about a lifestyle. And part of a healthy lifestyle is actually doing good things, not just for yourself, but doing good things for others. And there's a fun concept that we've started to introduce at Define called strength for service. The purpose is use the strength that you create in the body class, in the rev class, the mental strength that you create in the mind class or the yoga class, and the balance that you create by taking all of the classes, and use that for strength for service. Maybe that service for your family, service in your job, service in your community, whatever it is, it's a part of kind of being a healthy person. Once you start to learn how to give back, you start getting this full circle of health and wellness in your life. So I am actually going to be taking a trip to Nepal in mid-November, where I'm going to be working with Habitat for Humanity, helping to build homes. I'm so excited. This is my 5th trip with Habitat for Humanity Global Village, which is their international program. And we're going to be building a series of different homes. And actually, we will, from start to finish, basically complete a few different homes. There's going to be over 100 people that are going to be there, and it's going to be an amazing time. So this month's theme is called Strength for Service, S4S, and you're going to see that in the newsletter. And so my question to you all is, how do you define strength? Strength can come in a whole lot of different forms and ways. Strength can be strengthening your body. Strength can be strengthening your mind. Strength can be simply kind of trying to escape of all the different chaos that you might have in your life and channel that into a place where you know that you can actually reap benefits that will just generally make you a healthier, happier, all-around better person. So what gives you strength? What is the purpose behind giving you strength? And that's my question to each and every one of you. What this month is your purpose for taking classes at Define? Is it family? Is it school and work? Is it actually just to be a stronger, better person so that you can go and experience the world and be more present in that moment? Whatever it is, there's no right or wrong answer, but that is our question to you. I hope you have an amazing month. Can't wait to see pictures. I can't wait to hear stories about how you define strength and what strength for service you're going to be doing for the month of November. Have a great month. See you at the studio.